Alex, what do you think of Anthony Joshua? Have you had a chance to watch him at all? No. Big heavyweight from England, fighting Klitschko.
They're fighting?
Yes, in April.
I give it to Anthony Joshua, man. I mean, Klitschko, he just fights scared all the time to me. You know, so... You know, it's a one-punch kind of thing, man. I mean, he's just so... These guys, these heavyweights are so far from the old heavyweight. I mean, seriously, you look like the Ike Iabuchi, the David Tua, Mike Tyson.
Holyfield.
Oh, my God, Holyfield.
Lennox George
Lewis.
Foreman.
I mean, these guys put their punches together. They stayed in there. They banged. They always used to say that boxing, you know, will be dictated by the heavyweight division. It always has. That's usually what carried the sport. And how many years has it been since we had a real...
Many years. It's been, 20 years? When did Tyson retire?
Oh, God, that's a good question.
Mid-90s? Because 89 he got knocked out, and 91 he got knocked out by Buster Douglas. So how long after that did he still fight? 2-3 years?
I guess. He just
so you could say 22 years with no heavyweight, at least? 23?
See, Floyd and Manny came along, and they carried the division.
They did.
And now there's just, like I said, it's kind of the sport is kind of like in limbo. You know what I mean?
Yeah, there's no superstar. I mean, Canelo's a big name.
Canelo's a big name. He's making his way. Like I said, this...
Broner's a big name.
Chavez. It's a big name in for boxing fans.
I think Broner's a crossover with the inner city. He's popular, Alex. If I interview him, people...